This is really my own testimony. Yesterday, I went to collect my medical test results, and the doctor was over the moon. He couldn't believe that a 60-year-old male could have such a good blood work, you know. So you can see here, my cholesterol is good. And the amazing thing is that my cholesterol has not always been good, okay? So just want to share with you some of the stuff that has not been so good with my cholesterol, okay? And this is what has happened. You can see from 2006, my cholesterol was not perfect, right? And actually, I was only in my 40s at that time, if you do the math, right? I've had a long history of, and when I do pass, you know, where it's black, you can see it's just through the skin of my teeth, right? Well, I really got fed up when I started the new skin business in 2017. And then, you know, in 2017, I still had a bad one. So I said, okay, I'm going to go into it and really do this. And the wonderful thing is, look at the numbers since then. Okay. And of course, this is 2019. And the amazing thing is that for 2020, which he just gave me the results of, I have a very, very nice number. So you can see here, 174, okay? Yeah, I still need to work on my LDL, okay? And it's exactly on, if I can bring this down, I will be optimal, okay? But I want to show you some of the other things that has as a result, right? You can see my liver profile is perfect, no red marks, okay? And then also, even my joint health is really good. My kidney health is really good. The doctor is just like, you know, amazed, you know, so amazed. And I want to show you this thing in specific, which is called WRCRP. This is wide range C-reactive protein. And it's a test of inflammatory markers in the body, right? Remember, we talked about inflammation 2 weeks ago, when we talked about Y-span, and you know, this inflammation can cause all kinds of things like autoimmune diseases, heart disease, as you can see here. All right, and so the thing is that this is really important. And if you remember, I said that the key to this is really Y-span, right? Okay. And so I wanted to show you today what are some of the things that I take for my daily schedule, okay? And I take, of course, a life pack, which I'm going to take later on. I'm going to show you a little video. And I have these things. So, okay. So I have R square day. I take three of Y-span. Okay, so you can see three Y-span here in my palm. I have one flex care, okay, and two cholestin, all right? And so this is my daily thing. Now you may think, it's a lot, you know, but hey, let me show you what has happened as a result of this, all right? The beauty of it is that I really, really love this, and I was always a big meds junkie, you know. So you can see here in my Facebook that I posted on the 1st of January 2019 that I decided to clear up my cupboard of a whole lot of meds, right? And just want to show you the video that this video about what it is, okay? And this is what it says. Happy New Year, everyone. Anyway, I wanted this to be a New Year's revolution. And I wanted to show you what's been happening. Yesterday, I decided to pack up a lot of the meds that have been in my cupboard, and I've been keeping it. I've been keeping it safe for the just in case days, because you know. And I told you I packed up so much stuff from my cupboards. Like some of it is, well, you know, some of it is brand new actually, but you know, my joints are perfect and I don't need this anymore. Yeah, and I used to even pack all my stuff nicely, you know, because I used so much of it. I wanted to show you that I really do have a lot of stuff. What is this? This of course is for my nose. I had rhinitis and then I had chronic sinusitis. This is a steroid that I use for that I was prescribed for asthma. I don't need that anymore. Of course, just hydrating eye drops, but guess what? I never really have that again. And then Rhinocort, of course, is also for that. Well, you can tell that I have, you know, all kinds of little things, and you know, my the asthmatic stuff. So let's get rid of that. Oh yes, more of this. And then Nasonex and hydrocortisone, I don't need that. Otrivin, I don't need that. Okay, and this is my New Year revolution. No more of these things. You can see it's really quite a big bag, and I just want some witnesses even as I get rid of everything. Well, I hope you like that. You know, the thing was that
Happy New Year.
I had a lot of issues, right? Some of them included gout, which you all know about. Actually, I suffered quite badly from gastric. Susan can tell you that she sent me to a 24-hour clinic late at night because I was throwing up so badly. I suffered from adult onset of asthma, all right, and chronic sinusitis, and among other things, you know, of course, joint pains. I had a lot of joint pains. And so I had a ton of things, as you can see here. And, you know, the thing is that right now, I have traded all of this, because you can check my cupboard is empty. I traded all of this for this. Okay, so just want to ask you, this is actually what I take. Tea green, I take one in the night. A colestin, as you know, I take for the cholesterol, that wonderful result that you see. Weissman, I think, has been so marvelous for that WRCRP, the inflammation. And of course, R square day and night. I do take one flex care in the morning, as you saw just now. And of course, Life Pack, which is our foundation nutrition. You know, this is the most amazing thing, and it's been the most amazing journey.